So, you're up and running in Teams and getting messages left and right. Wouldn't it be great if there was one place for all of those notifications? You know where we're going with this, right? Hey there, I'm Kyle with Microsoft, and the activity feed keeps track of, well, your activity in Microsoft Teams. Let's see how this area helps streamline your workflow and help you focus on what needs your attention most. The first time you launch the activity feed, you might not see much there, but as you use Microsoft Teams more and more, this area will get populated by any posts or messages that fit certain criteria. You might see announcements made in channels or replies in which someone has tagged a group, a channel, or a team. You'll see replies to your posts in different channels, and anytime a user uses an @mention to tag you. You'll also see reactions to your posts, and if your organization has Teams set up for calling, any missed calls or voicemails. Clicking on an item in your activity feed will take you to that location within Teams. If it's a post in a channel, for example, you'll go to that channel's post tab with that specific post highlighted. This area acts just as if you had navigated there via the left-hand rail, with the rest of the post history and the other tabs in that channel. You can therefore use the activity feed to quickly jump from location to location in Teams, responding to items as they happen. Click on the filter icon to search your activity feed for specific messages or individuals. You can also click the ellipses that appear to filter by specific type of activity: unread messages, instances when you've been mentioned by name, replies to your posts, and more. Clicking the drop-down next to Feed switches the view to My Activity, showing all of your posts and replies in different channels. This does not track your activity in chats. Finally, next to the filter icon, you'll see a gear icon for settings. This takes you to the notification area of the Teams settings, letting you quickly adjust how Microsoft Teams sends you notifications. The activity feed gathers all the important notifications you need in one handy spot: who's reaching out to you, and who you need to work with. Check out all of our Teams tutorials and more by subscribing to the North America Expert Zone channel. Let us know if this video has helped you by giving it a like, and tell us what you want to learn about Microsoft Teams in the comments below. Until next time. Looking for more info to help you sell even better? Head on over to Expert Zone, Microsoft's online learning platform, for courses and classes on all things Microsoft.